Hi, welcome back to Tech Talk 7. Today we are in Switzerland and it's getting winter here, so it's already pretty cold and we do have some exciting things to test today. So I brought the DJI Mini 4 Pro and I want to show you how to set waypoint missions with the DJI Mini 4 Pro. So let's get started. Unpack the drone, of course. Turn the remote on, insert the battery, remove the covers, turn the drone on, unfold the props, and I will just leave the drone right here by the camera, and I will connect the remote controller to the mobile hotspot. So we'll have to go to Wi-Fi and then connect. So the controller is connected to Wi-Fi. Now I can go back. You just click on the map and then you can set it to satellite. So you can see the field that I'm at right now. And then you can click on the left to the waypoint mission. And here I can add waypoints either by pressing C1, which is on the back side, or by tapping directly on the screen. So this would be my first waypoint. Then I will set my second waypoint like this. And my third waypoint would be over here. That's a bit too close to the tree, so I will delete this third one. I will set a new one, which is here. And then a third one there. Fourth here. And then the drone should go to me and then go back to waypoint number one. I will just drag this one a little bit further because it's closer to the trees. And this one as well, so that we don't have any accidents. And I will now set a point of interest by clicking on POI. And I will say that here in the middle, there is something interesting. And then I can go back to the waypoints and say waypoint number one, it should start recording. And the heading should not be follow course, but face POI. So that it looks directly to my point of interest number one. I will set waypoint number two to also face the POI. And maybe come down a little bit in altitude. Come down to 25 meters. Waypoint number three. It should stay at 25 meters. And also face the POI. Waypoint number four, it can rise to 24 meters and face the POI again. Waypoint number five, the same. Waypoint number six, it should also face the POI, but I will raise the altitude to 80 meters. And for waypoint number 7, we go down again to 40 meters, but still face the POI. So I've planned all the waypoints. Now, oops, I accidentally added one. I will delete this. Now I will click next. And at the end of the flight, it can automatically return to home. I will set my global speed to 4 meters per second so that it's a bit faster. And it will start at waypoint number one. So I've got the drone here. And when I'm ready, which I am, I click go and continue. Now it will automatically take off. And it should go to the waypoint number one. If I click next and go. You can see the drone on the screen. Now it is at 50 meters and it will fly towards my waypoint number one. Which is over there. Now it's there and it started recording and it flies to waypoint number two while facing the POI. At waypoint number two, it will descend to 25 meters. Fly to waypoint 3 while still facing the POI. And then it will go to waypoint number 4 at 50 meters. And it will still face my point of interest. Go to waypoint number 5. And then ascend until 80 meters for waypoint number 6. I see some birds trying to attack my drone. Let's hope they are not successful. So it ascended to 80 meters. And now it descends again to 40 meters to reach waypoint number 7, which is the last one. And it always tells you what the distance was. Detected an obstacle, I don't think so, but it successfully reached number 7. It should be still recording, so I will take back control and fly manually. Where am I? Here. It shows on the map. So I will descend and fly towards me. There we are. So land the drone. Mission achieved. So the drone flew all the waypoints successfully and we should have a nice recording of it. I had to finish the recording because I didn't plan on waypoint number 7 to stop the recording. You could do that. But as it was my first time trying it out, I'm also still learning. So this is how you can fly waypoint missions with the DJI Mini 4 Pro. You can do a lot more. You can also take pictures, or you can adjust the gimbal tilt upwards or downwards, which I should have done if my point of interest was really there in the middle at the ground level, because the camera was not facing towards the ground level at all times. So you can do a lot more with the point of interest section. I hope this was helpful and see you in the next video.